And flames burned dozens of cars as well at the auto auction in Bordentown, New Jersey. Heavy black smoke poured from the scene along Route 68. The two-alarm fire started about 5:30 this morning. It took fire crews in Burlington County about 2 hours to bring that fire under control. There were no injuries reported and no word yet on a cause.